In a world where you think only there is good surrounding you, there is none. Violet, Klaus and Sunny lived in a large mansion and had loving parents. Until one day they are told that their parents have been killed by a raging fire. All they have left is Count Olaf. Being forced to live with Count Olaf, he will do anything to steal their fortune, even kill them. But will he go that far? What will happen to the children? What did their parents never tell and can never tell their children?